Connect KX adapter to your computer. Scan QR code to visit the instruction manual page. Or type the above website URL link into your browser search bar. Click on firmware download link to open up the download page. Enter the download page, click on the upper right corner download button. Download will be completed automatically. When download completed, next process to unzip the file, extract all firmware update files. Run the execution file. Follow instructions in the pop-up window, then click on Open File button, select the firmware update file. Click on Auto Update button to process update. Auto update completed.